How does this duration work? Everyone owns a smartphone that has a unique MAC code. FootfallCam gathers the MAC code when a customer enters into the store. The MAC code is time-stamped and sent to the database to be stored. When the same customer exits the store, the MAC code is time-stamped again. The visit duration of the customer is calculated as the difference between the timestamps.